John, I don't know how long you could hear, but I was telling really bad leprechaun jokes a little bit earlier. Should I try one on you?
Oh, please.
Okay. Well, why do leprechauns love to garden?
I don't know.
Because they have green thumbs. At least you laughed. No one here in the studio laughed last time when I told a bad one. Just fun to have a little bit of humor. Absolutely. On a day like today, yeah. Right? Yeah. Let's talk about the ring next, because the ring you were nice enough to bring to us in sizes 5 all the way through size 11. It's extremely comfortable on it, and the price, $89.98. 6 easy pays, John. We can get this home for $15. And the nice thing about that, it's 6 even payments. And you get it home, you decide you like it, you continue to pay it, doesn't cost you a penny more to do it that way. That way you don't miss out on it, because we wait all year long to be able to bring these things to you. It's J364422. The savings on this is $11. John, they told me there's 37 cubic zirconias here, all set in sterling silver. And I have to say, bravo to you, John, because it's extremely comfortable.
Yes, yes. It's a very comfortable ring. It's very nice to wear, and it's a lovely shape to it. It's got a nice presence. It's not flat. It has a little bit of a body, a little bit of a dome, and it's a beautiful ring. It complements the pendant, and it complements the bracelet so well. Each of the pieces actually in the collection as well are all hallmarked in the assay office in Dublin Castle. And that's something that goes back to 1637 in Ireland. So each piece has the hallmark from the Dublin Assay Office in Dublin Castle, and it guarantees the quality of the piece.
And so, John, would that be the 925 marking on it? Is that what you mean by the hallmark?
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. Not only does it have the 925, it has my initials, JC. On every piece. So John Condren, and I'm registered with them, and they can trace back for centuries as to who made it, when, and what year. Yeah.
That's great. Really awesome.
So it's a little extra thing with it. It's there's that little connection with the quality of the piece, which we're always very careful with. But I love the piece. I love the way it shines. I love the presence. I love the way it sits on the finger. And it's very, very comfortable. You know yourself, if you try to rotate it even there, it's still very comfortable on you, the ring. It's absolutely comfortable.
There's so much sterling silver. I was so impressed. We used to call this a cigar band style. Tapers a little bit in the back as you'd want it to, but the inside is beautifully highly polished. So when I slip it on and I have a little bit of a knuckle, it goes right over my knuckle, and then it doesn't move around.
It's just got lovely balance. I did make it a number of times to get it right. So it wasn't always like that. You work at these things and you make sure that this is the way it is. So it's one of the things I was fastidious about, is to have something that will sit and that you can appreciate. You're not saying, oh, it's after twisting, it's after doing this. It's not. It sits right there where it belongs.
You know, it's so pretty because the band itself is highly polished, but I'm looking at it, it's almost like a twisted rope design, and then the cubic zirconias are in the center shining like diamonds. It's just, it's the kind of ring that could get you in trouble if you aren't watching where you're going and you're looking at your ring, but we'll take our chances on this one.
And you can wear it every day. You can wear it every day. So it has that presence about it. You know, you can wear it by candlelight or by daylight.
I love that. On that thought, John, thank you for laughing at my bad leprechaun joke. And it was lovely to meet you.
Take care.
I hope to see you in the future.
Yeah, absolutely.
Bye, John.
Bye-bye.
So that's kind of fun we're going to have today. Seriously. We have got a little bit of everything for you. Now, let me remind you of something that we shopped for a little bit earlier. And I know Stephen Walsh brought this to us. It has the Connemara.